while.
Costa, am citat un mecita răstăcfăme a
Nicholas Batofen, Mendoza.
Hardline. I tu vai na ciao tu.
Shit. Man, like you's really got a fuck up to land here with me.
Прай се на лоша с пошката.
You might want to secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride,
detective.
Detective.
Ow. Oh yeah. Băi, și mă răgăt li s-a văzut zătvora mult. Mai am furgă.
Alright, this is the one.
Grafic te indica la nicui. Și cu opera un set nou. Aha, deci e grea, băi. Battlefield.
Take very long?
Battlefield.
You say we bag these guys and they'll grab some lunch.
Son, polițai ce?
Yeah, okay. You know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Jesus Christ,
let's do this shit. Hai spokojno, dajte! This is the police!
Seriously? Beans and rice. Won't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I picked the place. Huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their
guy. Affirmative, affirmative.
I've done this before.
Affirmative, let's driving. Go! Arrive.
Alright, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
This is the police!
Police! We're coming in!
Oh shit,
police!
Get
your hands where I can see you!
On the ground! On the ground! On the ground!
Move back and away from the table!
You just knocked on the wrong door.
Four?
Oh shit, man.
Nick, come on, help these guys. Let's get the hell out of here.
Put the light out of my face, yeah?
Okay, keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh.
We're all friends
now.
Hey, spin around. Nothing sus, fucking bullshit.
You know it. It's a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? Pile of coke says otherwise.
Fuck you! Oh shit! Shit! Oh fuck! Ah fuck!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if we can figure out what the hell they wrote.
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Too bad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey!
On the ground!
Get
out from here! Oh, shit!
I got him!
Police! On the ground! Stop! Oh, teleportație, dobre. Oh, аз няма да се фърля.
Stutter
now!
Ма не, тая игра просто трябва да е с такива звуци, разбирате ли? Тук просто трябва... Ще кажете, намали с малко играта да чуем. Няма смисъл да ме чуете, просто звуците са толкова надъхващи.
You have the right to remain silent. Oh, you heard this before, huh?
Искам да има стрелба. Back to school. Captain Dave Slayer Palm. Inspiration. Гигант. Супърки. Сега трябва заради по-бързо играта за да стрелям. Добре започна да ви кажа честно. В апартамента имаш добра престрелка между другото. Супер възможния случай. Ама супер невъзможното да изкочи да стрелне с пушка и да оцелим. Няма значение, само прави, че сме оцелили. Поне един от нас трябваше да падне, че
сме. Suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with investigations captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit
with a pink t-shirt.
In the meantime, started doing special details. Detectives, Mendoza down!
Ще гледам късо. През това време, докато чакам тия тъпти, му я пишете в коментарите как бе минало деня. Или някакви други работи.
You two know each other?
Ико.
Sort of.
Това, че се знаем, не знаем, че сме са чували, бе!
Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get a lingerie.
Dismissed.
Dismissed.
Arvet, Geno. Ve mazen ti kuli ma check. Naš ti policaj što nije takie mazen, što nije per. Vše mu pozvaš li ko?
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hoodwink
pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
You don't have to tell me. I lost two friends in the last 6 months.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you loved being a cop.
Hey, boss! Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Christ, this guy.
Shield. Hey!
All right, hey, how about, let me get, like $5. okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a cab for this.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay, okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe, all right?
You
know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
Enough consenting to these searches, man! It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit.
Hugs, where's your friend Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, detective.
Damn it! Open up! This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in like 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
И музыката добре звучи, че. Направили, спипали се игра там много човек.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I'm
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in the SWAT team.
And слезай. Несколько лютр.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
City blocked off the project. So there's only one way out.
Аз не знам. Съм гледал сега на някой чинге, като скача от колата и казва, излизам нали от колата. Сама предполагам, че реално трябва да е така.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here.
Надули музиката и пласкат карти, разбираш ли? Ще да ми кажеш да намалят музиката и парад, обича. На 8, е?
I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Нямам търпение да почна да стрелям. Shit.
Damn. You stuff something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Ruben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag.
Малки къщички, много странни между другото. Ей, в такъв квартал не бих искал да живея, между честно ви казвам.
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable. You go first. This guy knows me.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me?
flush your badge to free suspect.
You feel me? You don't
freeze.
What the hell do you want?
Miami PD, we got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap, where is he?
She's begging.
Man, fuck you.
Oh!
Fai jako. Добре, аз ми е много смешно. Вижте сега, това, в това не е никаква логика. Значи партньорката ми е до мен. И аз се обръщам за секунда. И той изкарва патлак, казва ми fuck you и тя продължава да го гледа.
Freeze!
Що първият път стана? Явно тук има някаква схема.
See, I'm telling you, we can do this.
What the fuck? Добре, не моля го те изнава, искам да му напия електрошока да му щупя гръбнака, човек. Искам да... да колабира е там.
See, I'm telling you, we can do this like we all...
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD, we got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap, where is he?
Man, fuck you!
Cool.
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Well, protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. Oh shit, that's Tap's crew up ahead.
Shit.
We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me.
Suspect awareness.
Stay back. Come on, this way.
Okay.
You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Wait!
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell him we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
Right. You don't play defense.
What you talking about? I'm playing defense.
Just lay it down.
You know what you got anyway. You're like a rookie quarterback, son.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Okay, all right, watch me do this. Don't whine about it, just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my...
Do something to distract it.
Си? Уж вече можеш да фърляш камън, ле. Стинки ли, бе?
Найс.
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
Huh?
Shit.
Evening Tap, don't run because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner?
She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Oh, I swear, you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. And you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh, God.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, a kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Everything complete. Добре. Това ще е края на този епизод. Дано ви е харесал пилотния епизод на Battlefield Hardline. И знаете, какво правите, бухайте лайкове, за да продължи поредицата. И да не бухате, аз специално смятам да продължа, защото hey. Battlefield винаги ме е харесал. Графиката му, звуците направо са вандални, така че ще видим в следващия епизод. И чао-чао от